bit better from Burton Albion going forward. And the shot was a decent one from Templeton, and Anik making a very good second save to deny Boyce. Looked like they might have a goal in them soon. Burton Albion starting to find some good movements and more accurate passing, and Anik is a very busy goalkeeper.